I'll call this meeting order. Roll call.
Martin Ferry.
Yeah.
Larry Watson.
Here.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Item number two, pay the ladies. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Item number four, recognized guests. We want to thank all of our guests for being here today. We've got Sonny and Chief 50 Ted Rayon. Item number five is new business. There you go, new business. Billy got a new business. Well, yeah, I spoke with Kim Rose Thursday. Well, actually, she got back with me. She had sent an email out here a while back about seeing if any of the counties would be interested in maybe having Keto to do the ARPA reporting. And she got back from me Thursday and said that they would do it for 1%. And which I thought sounded like a pretty good deal to me. I think 2% up is about the best thing we had heard from anybody else, any of these firms. But we'll have probably have something on the agenda next week about terminating our professional services agreement with Whit O'Brien's and maybe engaging Keto to do our reporting. Scott, did you have any new business or you got something on the agenda?
I got some stuff on the agenda here coming up, so we're good.
Well, all right. No other new business. We'll move on to item six and approve commissioners proceeding from previous meetings.
Make motion to approve.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Martin Ferry.
Yes. Item number seven, approve blanket POs. Do you have any blankets? Okay, looks like we have one to Buchanan's for $150 out of B62. Another one to Buchanan's for $400 out of B2. One to Tankersley, $4,000, SBP2. I&B Napa, $400, District 2. O'Reilly, $400, District 2. Sticker Home Center, $100, District 2. Sticker Mill, $400, District 2. That's this week's blanket POs.
Make motion to approve.
Second.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Martin Ferry.
Yes. Item number eight, discuss take possible action for a 324 claim, A claim for payment to Rural Water. District 14 in the amount of $34,129.63 to be paid from Servicount. And this is Possum Hollow Road project. They had to relocate about, I don't know, what was it, 5 miles of a 6-inch water line. So this is just a
reimbursement.
Part of the payment on that.
Yeah.
I'll make them up to approve.
How much is the total amount?
Wasn't it 400 and something, 450? Yeah. Somewhere in the 450,000, right? Yeah. It's plenty.
Anyway, I've got this form here that I need all three of you to sign.
Right here. Sign it here.
just needs your signature on this one here.
My pen's cracking out. Do we need some?
Need,
Need some in front?
Bill Dollar's not here, no, you don't think so? Just say.
Find it?
Yeah, not there. That's just copy for you.
It's just, okay, yeah.
Yeah, everybody didn't grind up today, huh?
Like, kind of like right on that yellow.
Okay, thank you.
Can you get your pen?
I'm gonna get in there and get a copy of this, or you have a sign file.
Oh, you got that for you?
Mine didn't know where I was.
That contract to dinner, or they did it yourself?
They subbed it out.
$493.
Just crazy.
What happens on somebody's job is, it'll be in the, we'll have it in the contract of the construction of the job, and then the contract, whoever got that job, will sub it out to somebody, like on Star Road, contractor had it, and they subbed it out. And that way, you're not holding that job up. Like, if you don't get all the utilities that way, they won't let that job. I mean, Clark has to sign it, the way we're saying it, all utilities are out of the way, so.
Yeah, and this is the one where the price of pipe went up and.
Oh, yeah.
Caused the.
They couldn't get the pipe, first of all, as you said, like Polly. They couldn't find it, and then when they did find it, the price had increased, so they asked for a supplement, so, whatever, yeah. It's always something.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you, Commissioner Sherman.
Thank you, Carl.
Number eight.
Okay, I made a motion, Larry second.
Hartman third.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Ben Crabbe.
Yes.
Okay, item number nine, consideration and possible action for approving Fossil Hall Road, job task 31283, final engineering design plans.
They were supposed to send you a cover sheet, did they do that, did they send a cover sheet? Yeah, that's it.
That time, yeah.
Yeah, well. They supposed to send big one, but that's okay.
Now, there might be, I think somebody have a big.
Yeah, bigger, yeah, and that too.
Yeah.
That's what we need to sign, they'd be, just a bigger copy of that. Clark, have you had a chance to visit with that other gentleman on that other private gas line?
I went by his office, he went there and, left a message for him to get back with me, and he has not got back with me.
I'm sure it'll be the same thing we dealt with on the other one, that, you know, they'll wanna just dig it and go. And I talked to Ryan Bellotti, and he said in this area that it's gonna be about 2 foot lower up there, so.
2 foot lower?
Yeah.
So it's gotta go down.
Yeah. Here again, cover sheet, so we just need signatures here, and then, then we can get
motion to approve.
I'll second it.
Thank you.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Martin Ferrier?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
And for everybody's information, doesn't realize what this is here, is you have to have this cover sheet signed before ODOT can go ahead and take it to its next step, to the final step. They've got new people over there at ODOT that are, you know, reviewing all the designs and everything, and that's part of their job, it's just like quality control, so it's good process.
And for anybody that ain't up to speed on this, we're trying to get everything, all the I's dotted and T's crossed, so we can let this go to construction and.
23.
We'll start in July 22.
Correct, but it's, after June 1st will be 23.
Those are two copies.
Probably look like three.
Three.
They all the same thing?
Yeah.
And it's been in the hopper for several years now, so we'll be glad to see it go to construction.
We're gonna have a lot of projects going on down here in Haskell County, between Lona Valley, Possum Hollow, and Phase 2 of Tomahawk. Also be happening under construction in the next year. And then the next one for you will be that low water crossing at Sandboy. So we're trying to get the needs of everything, grow up to date on it, and very few utilities on that line. Mm-hmm. That'd be the next one. These two big ones here, then 4 miles, and come all through, and then go like that. So Karen, did he send you an email about just when you got those signed, just send them back to him?
He didn't sign.
Okay. Just contact him, that's what you'll need to do.
Okay.
At least one.
Moving on to item number 10, discuss and consider signing detention services agreement between Community Works and Haskell County.
And these had been lost. This lady said she couldn't find them, so we just had to do it again.
Okay, this is one of them juvenile detention contracts that we usually end up signing 4 or 5 of them, and that's just because you sign it don't necessarily mean you use it or you'll have to use it, but if you can't use it if you don't have an agreement. So.
Motion to approve.
I'll second.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Martin Ferrier?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Okay, moving on to item number 11, discuss and consider the pay invoice for second half of workers' compensation insurance in the amount of $85,608.
$85,000?
$85,608.
Motion approved.
Second.
Good second.
Cole.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Martin McCree?
Yes. Nothing to sign there, but.
No, that's the sign.
The deal's kind of crowded.
Twelve is discuss and consider paying second half of property and liability in the amount $48,163.
Second.
All right, I'll make the motion, Larry, second.
Martin McCree?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Item 13, final appropriations, transfer appropriations, check received and bill to be paid.
Make motion approved.
I'll second.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Martin McCree?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?